good looking men today right here at the Broken Spoke. We want to welcome y'all to Broken Spoke. The last of the crew takes his names all, and damn sure proud of it. We ain't fancy, we're darn sure our country. The good news is we ain't gonna change nothing. We ain't getting nothing hanging for a fancy.
No!
And you go and put all your hamburger and all that for that great food party.
Bring it.
You're getting the real muscle.
Branches.
Let me tell you what we got. We got cold beer, good whiskey. We got the whole best chicken fried steak in town. And we got good country music. We got Alvin Crow and Pleasant Valley Boy tonight.
Oh, yeah.
And all these good looking girls today put out here. I thought you were going to do a high kick on this thing, wasn't it? She said you did a high kick around the road. Yeah. Well, thank you, we got some good looking men to dance with. We're rolling into our 50th year. We've had people like Bob Wills right here.
Right here.
Willie Nelson. George Strait. Donald Parton. Ernest Upton. Bitter. The list goes on and on.
On and on.
But the best thing can happen, just a short time back.
Short time.
There's a young man up in a panhandle.
Young man.
He put his pedal on his arm. He told his mom and daddy, I'm gonna come to Austin, Texas.
Get the hell out of there,
I'm gonna play country music right here at the Broken Spoke. Let's make it welcome singer, summer recording star, Alvin Crow and the Pleasant Valley Boy.
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
If you like waltzes and polkas, two steps, Cotton Eye Joe. Deep in the heart of Texas, and there's a place that you should go. It ain't fancy, but it's country. Wear your jeans and your cowboy hats. Just cross that old river, cause that's where it's at.
It was born on the south side of Austin. Broken Spoke for the name. It'll always be a winner. It says done for man.
With hammers and nails they built it, with Texas style on their minds. After how many years, James?
Oh, about 50 years.
Still one of a kind.
It's a barren, rustic old building.